A first look at the 2025 Lexus RX. As a 2023 model year vehicle, the all-new Lexus RX debuted. As we approach the third generation of the midsize SUV, the 2025 Lexus RX will essentially be a carryover model with little upgrades. Our prediction for the new RX in 2025 is this. The 2025 Lexus RX, being a legacy model, will likely take design cues from the current generation of the SUV. The modern RX has a short snout, large grille, sharp headlights, and a sporty appearance from the outside. From a side view, a body line that begins at the rear of the front fender and continues to the rear taillight is quite apparent. A short rear spoiler, rounded bumpers, and taillights that wrap around and are connected by a horizontal bar characterize the RX rear end. We anticipate that the current Lexus RX will continue to be offered with a variety of engines until 2025. The standard engine in the basic RX 350 is a 275 horsepower 2.4-liter turbocharged four-cylinder. Up a notch comes the RX 350h. Powering it is an electric motor and a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine. The hybrid produces 246 horsepower. The price of the 2025 RX has not been announced by Lexus yet. In comparison to the model that is already available, the 2025 shouldn't undergo many revisions. Current prices for the RX range from $49,950 to $70,580. These days, you won't find a Lexus RX without standard features like blind spot monitoring, parking sensors, lane departure warning, lane maintaining assist, automatic high beam assist, parking sensors, junction assist, and lane trace assist. Additionally, it possesses automatic emergency braking and forward collision warning. The release date of the 2025 Lexus RX is a mystery. The SUV might debut as early as 2024's close if production begins in earnest for 2025. More information regarding the midsize SUV should be available in the coming months.